today's video. My name is Heidi.
Stephanie.
Oh, Ben. Jay.
Chris.
And Chris today.
F. Dot. Go follow me on my.
Oh my God. All right. Anyways, today we're making all together. 3, 2, 1. Tamales. So we're gonna play a Mexican trivia, and I want to test how well they know their country. And they're on team, so their teammates are right behind them. And if they get it wrong, then they have to take a shot of.
I'm gonna get it wrong on purpose.
No. 1800.
No, you're not.
So this should be fun. Right. Take it away, boys.
I don't know. I never done it in my life.
You mean Ben?
Take it away, Ben.
Alright, so right now we got the meat cooking, so right now we gotta clean the chili and prepare that. We got the leaves soaking right now in some warm water so they can get a little soft. And
Show them what it looks like.
And the chili. Alright, so basically we gotta, so like y'all gonna help me out or am I gonna do all by myself?
We're all. We need directions and instructions.
Okay. Ah, well, first thing we gotta do the chile.
Will you smell it?
Yeah, don't inhale too much.
Can I wear a mask though?
I mean, if you want.
Nah.
It's just gonna like first cut it open.
All right. The meat.
Wait, that kind of smells good.
Huh? Chris, what are you doing? You smell the chili. Don't smell. Why y'all smelling the chili?
I'm gonna take the
because I wanna know.
I wanna know.
Got myself.
I wanna know what I'm getting myself into.
Host this with the mask.
Wait, I wanna take one. Hold on.
The first question?
Yeah. Ben and Jonathan. What is tequila made out of?
Wait, hold on.
Whoever goes.
How do we know who goes first? You
just yell it out.
I got it.
Okay,
everyone.
Yay!
She's like, come on, Stephanie, I gotta get a cup of you.
Whoa.
That's the chili.
Pa arriba.
Pa abajo. Pa el centro. Pa adentro.
Oh, yeah, that's how real Mexican does it.
Nobody doing this line?
Why? You already drank it though.
No, you didn't. Without throwing up. It's the camera.
Don't
talk
about it,
bro.
Let me try to get it.
Let me, bro. Damn.
Oh, I don't like that.
We are
already going to go.
Don't worry. That's not
the food. What is it, no?
And then vodka is made out of potatoes. What's beer?
Vodka is made out of agave.
For a lot of people in Mexico. I mean,
yeah.
Y'all
can't hear. He's like coughing in my
mouth. I'm good.
What's next, but how much damn chili do you need?
All of it. You need all of it right there, because.
I can't breathe.
I mean, we can.
Damn. All right, this video is sponsored by Jonathan's House. Make sure to visit. Link in the bio.
What? Make sure all the babes come.
What's the capital of Mexico?
Mexico City.
Damn.
stabbed my fingers.
Yo, hey, man, I underestimated you. Yeah, but that was that.
He's like, you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of a knowledge bowl.
Cheers, each other.
Wait, cheers. Wait.
You don't have to. I know you want to take a drink, but you don't have to.
She's like, I know you want to take a drink.
You all right. I'm going to do another question. Question number three.
I can feel it too.
When is Mexico's Independence Day?
November. 17. Wait, year or like?
No, what is the day?
Oh, it's not Cinco de Mayo.
No.
That's November 17th.
It's in November, right?
Damn.
No.
Beginning, middle, or end?
You sure?
What quarter? 1, 2, 3, or the last quarter?
November!
No, bro.
Or sorry, the second to last quarter. Alright, teammates can come in.
September.
September
9th.
15th.
Nope. Come on, getting closer.
September 15th. September 5th.
Wait, it's like on that month, September?
September
21st.
10.
You could speak that.
Oh, 25th.
She's like,
oh,
what?
Oh,
September 3rd.
5th. September 5th.
September 6th.
Yeah.
16th.
Oh my gosh.
Damn.
That was in November.
That thing is. My lips are on
top. Okay,
so who's
stubborn.
So Sester?
Yeah, I'm stubborn.
Hey, why are you drinking? Because I drink every time you drink.
Oh. 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 Oh.
No caritas. Oh, she made caritas. You drink another one.
Huh?
Yeah, right. I'm kidding.
Remember we did no caritas?
That's when we...
I can't do this.
That's
I'm getting
we
flashbacks. I can't.
No. Don't say that.
Remember Chris?
Right, next
one.
Wait, we're
that's how we got
no, what's up. Next up? I'm making the tamales.
Oh, so now we gotta take the meat out and strain the
is
water.
Is ready?
Because we gotta use the
it's
water.
Ready.
Yes!
Boy,
I'm trying to get instructions over here, Doc.
Oh my God.
Yeah, so we gotta take the meat out.
Ready though.
I said yes.
Because I'm trying to get some salmonella.
Anyway, for my Dominican friend not being.
What?
I'm trying to think of the words, but they're not coming out. Anyway, not knowing what he's talking about.
Can you put a lid on
that? That shit do not look done at all.
Bro, we still gotta cook it.
That shit still looks
We still gotta cook it in the chile, and we still gotta cook it in the tamale, dude. So relax.
Dude, cabrón.
This
looking
like an all-night
thing.
Hey.
I don't got
all-night. Didn't he? The door over there.
You can't play the game without me.
Alright, let's go. Before. That's good. What's next? Drain out.
No, I love you, bro.
Drain out.
No, I love
you. Oh, this is gluten-free.
Yes, gluten.
Stephanie, smell the pork, the larva. I mean, the
lard.
Gluten-free.
The lard.
No.
It's manteca. That's how you say manteca in English? Lard?
Yeah. You didn't know that?
Fuck, I thought it was butter.
Mantequilla.
Mantequilla is butter.
Smell it.
All right, tell me what to do.
Yeah, I see why she said it smells like crayons.
Right, it smells like crayons. Alright. The blood. So we've cooked this for 24 hours. Divers, drive-ins, and dine-ins vibes. So we drained out the pork. And then we kept the water because you're going to need it later for the Maseca. Lard.
My mom said this is the most important part to making tamales.
Putting lard in the hot water.
No, just putting in lard in general because it's
to put the pork fat. Oh, that's a lot of fat. What is Cinco de Mayo.
The celebration of the Dia de los Muertes. No, no. It's not.
I think Dia de la Muerte is Dia de la Muerte.
Oh, for real? Chris, you're on the wrong side, dog.
Yeah. Wait, say it again. Say the question again.
What is Cinco de Mayo? Like, what are you celebrating?
Taco Tuesday!
No.
The independence.
No, it's not Independence Day. That's Independence Day.
Okay, we want the Spanish boy.
No.
Stefania!
I was having a guess, though.
The Spanish war, that was the Spanish-American war. But keep going.
Today?
You guys, it's a war. It's to commemorate Mexico's victory over what empire?
France!
Yes. Drink.
What?
You gave him the answer.
Did you look?
No, I didn't even say anything.
Okay. Yes, he did.
No, I forgot the score. How about we play this?
It was a fair question for both of us.
I was going to say America.
He said it out loud. She said it out loud.
I'm not. Drink.
Yeah, he said it out loud for the both of us.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
Mascarilla. Why'd you take the one with the... Oh, my God. Stop it.
This is
stop
only
it.
One. Okay, no, no. Ready?
I just feel sick already.
I felt that.
Ooh. You thought about it, sir?
Ew.
Thank you.
You drink too?
No.
Why are you making that face for? Sorry, I did that. So we're going to do another
It goes smoother when you have some lime.
All right, this one's more geography.
Okay. I was
what? It's only them two first.
Oh, hold on.
What other country?
Let's come out. With your...
What other country besides the United States of America borders Mexico?
Canada.
What?
Okay, we got
Central America.
What country?
Guatemala.
Yes. Did you go?
I didn't say Guatemala, I said South.
Okay.
First of all, we said Canada. That should be an
hour. Oh, you. That's qualification right there.
No, okay, no.
We have to drink.
You got the wrong answer.
So?
You said Canada.
I said Central America. It's a chili.
Yeah.
30.
No, more than 30. 31. Yes.
I said 31.
I didn't hear it. You said 33 and then you went down to 30. We got later, but now you drink.
Come on, girl.
Canada. This one for Canada. This one's for Central America.
What are you laughing at, bitch?
Yeah, yours was way better than Canada. I'm supposed to be the host. I'm too biased.
Nah, it's not good.
Yo, that tequila's not going down right.
It's really?
Not. It's going down hella right.
For
now.
Real?
No, I can't do tequila.
I think
Jose Cuervo
a little better, honestly. Yes, the cheaper.
This one's
better.
Do one more. Continue with the tamales.
Not continue with the tamales.
All right, break.
Break.
What is that?
Don Victor.
Yeah, we don't know what that is, but put that in there.
It's like complete seasoning.
Yeah, it's okay. Kind of like seasoning a little bit.
Okay, Mexican seasoning. Let's season her up.
I mean, I don't know if it's Mexican, but sure.
Yo, my body's really warm.
Oh, and
then
you also got to put salt in there as well.
Yeah, we put some salt, iodized sea salt.
I mean, as long as it's salt, it doesn't matter if it's iodized or whatever. But
sea salt.
I got over here sweating drops.
Okay, we're starting to feel it. This is us after...
Bro, where everybody energy at, though?
Everyone's... it's starting to hit me.
All right, you headed up.
I think this is... I'm literally starting to feel it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I think he'll sweep up us a way to go next time.
I'm starting to feel it.
The cheaper the tequila, the smoother it is.
The smoother it is?
The cheaper the tequila, the smoother it is.
Yeah, but the hangover is...
It's alright.
It's alright!
You gotta deal with it now. Like, the taste,
bro.
All night, you'd be fine.
I only took like 4 shots, and I'm a little...
I think that's why I was dead.
Like, it's starting. Okay.
Dead.
Focus.
Well, now we gotta grind the chile. Oh, shit. Hot.
No.
It's okay.
I'm literally feeling it already. No one else is?
I don't think she's recording. At least she's recording.
Recording.
When, how did you learn how to cook all of this?
My mom.
Yes.
No, get
your
man's that can cook.
Get your man's that can cook. We used to date, by the way. Fun fact.
And what powder?
Garlic powder.
You said it weirdly.
Salt.
You said garlic powder.
Garlic. Garlic. I think I need a little more water in there.
She's putting some of the chile water.
Let's see how that comes out.
Wait. No, it's like this. Chili sauce into the lard and the extra water.
Yeah.
Dang.
Oh hell yeah, that shit's good.
And now it turns into a
like reddish color.
Reddish orangey color.
I think I need.
What is it?
What?
The dice. Stop fucking up.
I want this to be older.
Bruh, goddamn. Y'all making me feel bad.
Ooh,
no, not like you.
Feel bad.
All right, no one look.
No.
There is a saying in Mexico, an expression of their famous hospitality. Do you know what?
Mi casa, su casa.
Yes! Thanks for making your casa mi casa.
Who
Johnny?
Said the Mexicans created that?
Yeah, for real.
Okay, no, how about
who said Mexicans? It's a part of the Spanish culture.
Just drink, bro. Stop.
It's okay. You lost already. No, put the Sprite down. He needs a chaser because he's weak. And you know I'm going to zoom into that.
He's weak
for that. Next question.
Oh, another question.
No, damn.
What?
Another question.
All right. Which country did Mexico gain its independence from?
America.
What?
What?
What'd
France.
You say?
He said France.
What'd you say?
I said America.
He You're both America. Wrong. One more time.
Oh, Spain.
Yes.
England conquered America.
I don't care about the whole history. Just pour the shot, man.
Yeah, it's there. Oh, he drank it already.
He needs a chase.
I don't even feel anything, bro. What are you doing? It's not even.
It's because you're Mexican and he's Dominican.
It doesn't
what?
Even
what are you trying to say?
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, it doesn't even
she
burn.
She said call you.
We're actually tied because we took hella shots last round.
I only took. You guys took two.
No, you guys are three.
Yeah. So who's been counting?
I have.
Wait,
I have.
I have.
1, 2, 3. No, you only took two.
No, you took three last time.
Can I take one for fun?
No.
Man, you're already sweating, bro.
That's because I'm actually doing some work.
I don't know.
You don't know what I'm doing.
All right, let's start making tamales, and I'm gonna look for more questions.
He just put the sauce.
And then you're just gonna get the excess with a little bit of water and pour it in there.
Which language is not, keyword not, spoken in Mexico? And listen to all of the options before you speak.
Oh, you got options, or I go?
Perfect. Yeah. One, Spanish.
Okay.
Two, Nahuatl.
Okay.
Three, Maya.
Maya, okay.
Four, Mixtical.
What's the last one?
All of the above. Go.
B.
I'm gonna say the second
option. B.
No, not one.
Mixtico.
That's D, and that's correct. Mixtico is not a language. Spoken.
Stephanie, I said you won.
Not that bad.
Hey.
Mixtico. Okay, ready? Steady.
Dale.
Go.
Nah, I'm not drinking, though. Fuck that. I'm not drinking no more.
Y'all punching.
Wait, our last question. Which three elements are represented on the Mexico coat of arms on the national flag?
Wait, what? Say that again?
Earth, fire, and water.
Wait, repeat.
Which of the three elements are represented on the Mexico's coat of arms on the national flag?
I'm a mega avatar. Earth, fire, water.
No.
What's the other one? Air, fire, earth.
Earth is correct.
Wind?
No.
Earth, sun?
No. Water. Wait, the sun, yes.
Tequila?
Wait, represents the sun. No.
Tequila?
What represents the sun? It's an animal.
Bear?
A cow.
Come on, what's on the
flag? Oh, an eagle.
Yes. What? An eagle?
A snake.
Yes.
I'm not drinking this time.
Eagle, snake.
We all got a part of it right, so we all drink.
Nah.
Yeah, come on.
Last one. Last one.
Bye, Jonathan. Jonathan's going to bed because it's Friday and he works tomorrow.
I work tomorrow too.
I don't work tomorrow. I'm the only one. So I guess we'll just finish this video by myself and I'll just have all these shots.
Me and you.
Actually, I'll be here today. No, I'm not drinking.
I'm not drinking either. Cheers. I feel like this one I can't do.
Don't do it. Stefania, do it with me though.
Nah, I can't.
Come on, last one. Chris?
I can't. Yo, he's gonna double fist it. Whoa. He's a man.
A stupid man.
A Mexican.
Okay, let's try some tamales.
All right, cool.
He literally double fisted.
Let's do the dough.
So now we're putting Maseca.
Oh, I know what song is. I know the name of the song.
Which is, what is Maseca? Like a corn flour?
Yeah.
Like a Mexican corn flour, gluten-free.
It's Maseca. Instant corn Maseca mix for delicious tamales. Órale. Alright, who got their hands clean right now?
Me.
Me.
I want to mix stuff together. So we're putting that fat stuff we made into this.
Oh, that looks good. Never mind.
Do you know how
yes.
to use
pencils? You gotta mix it by hand.
I'm just saying.
No,
it's nice and warm.
Oh, you have to do it.
Yo, it's thick with it.
You gotta make sure there's no clumps in there.
Oh.
It kind of smells unique and Mexican.
Oh, there's a wide angle. Oh, shit. I like this wide angle.
Yo, the slap.
This shit.
Slaps. Okay, now what?
Just mix a little more and then add some more Maseca.
My finger. I need to ease. Take it easy with the effects. Try the pork again because I forgot what it tasted like. Tastes like pork.
Plastic bag so you can spread it.
Nice. You know that technique though. We've done this before.
Right. So you grab it. And then you have some meat. Like a little too much. And then this one's a little small size. So
the juices are coming out.
Hold it like that. And boom. This one's a little.
You're supposed to tie it up, but he's kind of ratchet, so we're just gonna leave it like that.
You don't gotta tie it all the time. And then you put it in there.
So what's this called?
Tamalera.
A tamalera? Make sure you get yourself a tamalera. So you can put your tamales in there. All right, we have the tamales. We're gonna put the water in the bottom, which you should have done before. And they're gonna steam, right?
Put that bee in there.
We made tamales.